Hello, Sabaidi. My name is Noi Sampasad Sutibonarad, and I just completed CPT2. My thoughts and feelings, I cannot say enough about how amazing SomaVeda, Thai Yoga Center, Native American Indigenous Churches. I feel like it's my second home. You know, at first I did not think I was going to make a 29, 30 days course program, but actually I made it and I made friends. I ended up enjoying myself and really liked it and learned a lot the second time around. For those that is thinking about, is SomaVeda the way to go? Is this the place to learn traditional Thai? Me being somebody that lived in Thailand and lived in Laos, Dr. J outer shell may not look Thai, but on the inside he is really, really Thai, and he represent Thai yoga therapy really, really well. I was very impressed. So if you're thinking about learning Thai yoga and serious about making it a career choice, or serious about wanting to treat friends and family, and like I said, career choice, this is the place to be. I have learned Thai yoga at other places before, but it's not the same, because Dr. J, he really understood how to treat the person as a whole, and Thai yoga therapy is just one of the modality that he uses to heal people, you know. So I say, as somebody, you know, very Asian, very Thai, very Lao, I would highly recommend you come here if you are serious about learning Thai yoga therapy and the different modalities that's used here of how to heal the whole person, not just parts and pieces of a person. So come find out for yourself what SomaVeda or Thai Yoga Center is all about. And I tell you what, you're not gonna be disappointed. It is everything and then some. So don't take my word for it. Find out for yourself. Okay? All right. Well, thank you.